It was quietly an unfortunate incident. Leader of opposition in the Lok Sabha is planning to visit Hathras. He will go to the Hathras and he will interact with the people, those who are affected. Then official response will be there.
Sir, Prime Minister has officially spoken on Bhagatpur and given a data saying that the price of our politics...
Okay. You are now talking as Prime Minister has officially spoken about Manipur. Last 1.5 years, the entire country is waiting for reaction. Day before yesterday, why the parliament stuck only because of this issue? One member of Manipur, we asked for 5 minutes for a member of Manipur. Lok Sabha member from Manipur. Before speaking, we asked the Prime Minister, before you speaking, at least hear the voice of Manipur. They were not ready. That is why the ruckus has started. Now, because of the opposition, even though he didn't spoken anything about the Manipur for the last 1.5 years, finally, yesterday, he broke his silence on Manipur. Of course, actually, it is a real victory of Indian opposition.
Sir, after Rahul Gandhi spoke to one of the families of Agniveer, yesterday, DGPI had come out and clarified that they had actually paid the money and only 69 lakhs of spending.
No. Then who is lying? Matias family? Matias family is lying. Whether the ministry is... I also went with Rahul Gandhi, that family. They told they got 48 lakhs only. What Rajnath Singh told the Lok Sabha? He told 1 crore rupees had been given. This is a discrepancy. Actually, these are all distorting things. You have to admit, maybe government may be fail in some things, but you should at least agree that fail. Instead of that, again you are indirectly criticizing the Martyrs family. What is this? Very bad.
Sir, also a film says in the past, this is the waters is running,
Now, at least first of all, they should clean up their washing machine from their headquarters. Complete bhrashtachar unke saath hai. Narendra Modi ji ke saath hai. We talked about all these things. Stock exchange scam and this electoral bond scam. How many scam? If he has an iota of honesty in his mind, at least put up an inquiry on this this stock exchange scam and this electoral bond scam. Then he has to tell about the honesty. Then he can criticize about the Congress. That's all.